guys, it's Emily2HD here, and just like last time I made a YouTube video, I played LEGO Jurassic World Part 1. Today I'm going to be playing LEGO Jurassic World Part 2, so let's get to it. Let's do this! If you don't notice, I am wearing a Steph Curry shirt. If you know who he is, but you might not, you might. Okay, guys. So, press start. Okay. We're gonna hit load game because we already got one. So, let's do this. Spin me. Let's get to it. All right. Okay, guys. So we gotta follow the. If you see these little blue on the little things, then you gotta follow those. Joke. Had extra jump, pretty much. I just keep knocking people over. Ah! Sorry! Let's do this! Following tokens. Things. Token things. I don't know how these are actually called, but it's called.
Are
we allowed in there? We've got all access passes, Rick. You get through that? Okay. You put this in together a thousand times. Circle. I opened it.
Oh, yeah, that's looking good. Keep going.
That's it. That's exactly right. Thanks.
Use these dinosaur swim pads to select dinosaurs to bring into the pad. Oh, I'm a dinosaur! I'm a dinosaur! I'm a dinosaur now, guys. I'm a dinosaur. Find this other one. There it is. Thought I got it. Fight these guys now.
If you want to see some of the really big dinosaurs, you should take a gyrosphere out into the field. Oh, and you should make sure to check out the Mosasaurus Arena. It's quite something. Although, maybe not for the youngins.
Gyrosphere.
For my summer job instead.
Come on, me and the boy have been waiting an hour. Get someone to repair it.
I guess he can fix stuff.
You did it! I'm not gonna get fired! At least not for this. I owe you.
I did it!
Woohoo! Yeah, and about time.
news. It shouldn't be long now, Emma. Now, you're not going to get scared, are you?
Enjoy the ride! And don't chase any of the exhibits! Hey!
Psst. Because you helped me out, I'll tell you a big secret. There are these special pads, and if you park your gyrosphere on one of them, you can open up shortcuts around the park. Neat, huh? Hey, it's me. There are also some other pads which will spring your gyrosphere up into the air if you use them. Again, that's a big secret, so don't tell anyone I told you.
Wait. Do they monitor these radio channels?
Yes, we do.
No hablo español!
I'm actually gonna go back. I don't know where my buddy is. He's still over here. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, he's trapped.
I'm Mr. DNF, and I make learning fun.
Guys, we're running for a dinosaur. We're playing a dinosaur right now.
Is working. What else can we do?
Thank you.
no way I can get the gyrosphere over that tree.
I can build you a ramp.
Thank you.
coming.
Whoa! Did the gyrosphere get damaged?
No. It's still working.
Use this thing.